result, we had many different concepts of Earth. And during the 16th century, mainly at the beginning of the 16th century, there was an invention, a construction, an intellectual construction, that of the globe that we know from this moment, the Earth, as we spontaneously we represent it now. But before this time, Earth was understood as a natural element, as the home of the man in a biblical sense, as a sphere in an astronomical sense.